dinner, Westville Rock Bottom.
What are you doing?
Lunch? Oh, you don't have any pâté, do you?
My crew will be here any minute.
Oh, tiramisu! Oh, my favourite! I haven't had that in months!
Scoot!
I've flown, Scoot! First class!
Can we get some talent out here, please?
Found these on your doorstep. Oh. Trouble down under.
Oh, that junior down at my Medimetrics Beaujolais salon. Think she might have overlasered the runway.
Ouch.
Ooh.
You like?
Very Kardashian.
I got the Easter special. Two cheeks for the price of one.
Ah! All right, people, let's make television.
3, 2, 1.
And now, coming to you live from the heart of Double K, please welcome your hosts for this evening, Shan and Dean. Good evening, ladies and genders of all descriptions. I'm Chanel.
And I'm Dione.
And we're 50, female, and very, very.
Sounds better in Greek.
And joining us tonight to discuss women and invisibility, we're thrilled to welcome two sisters from our very own alma mater, Kinkytoppers.
Sister Mary Margarita and Sister Brandy Alexander.
Petite Westfield Rock Bottom. Margarita for you, sister.
And a Brandy Alexander for you.
And for Bettina.
Oh, she'll get hers later.
She can have mine. That joint's made me quite giddy.
Oh, yes, sister. You can't beat a nice little bit of bushweed.
Still rolling. Welcome to the Drink Tank, sisters.
Oh, we're thrilled to be here.
If it's invisibility you want to be discussing, you've come to the right place.
Oh, yes. There's a lot of perks to being invisible under the habit. You can help yourself to a nice little packet of PK at the supermarket.
It's so nice to see you again, sisters.
Kinkytoppers was never the same after the nuns left.
Oh, bless your hearts. We loved keeping you girls on the path of righteousness, didn't we, sister?
Oh, yes, we did. Remember the time you girls passed out in PE and we had to bring you round?
Bettina Westfield, what on earth's happened?
I can't wake them, sister.
And why on earth would that be?
You know what the good Lord does to little girls who tell fibs?
He rips out their tiny tongues and shoves them down their throats.
Isn't that right, Sister Brandy Alexander?
Oh, that he does, Sister Mary Margarita.
Shannon, he snuck into the chapel and drank the communion wine.
Oh, the little monkeys.
They drank it for their period pain, but I didn't have my period, so they said I couldn't have any. And no, I can't wake them up!
You don't think it was a special wine that Father O'Flaherty keeps for the altar boys, do you?
Oh, I'm sure of it, sister. Look at the pair of them. They're out cold. Just like Father O'Flaherty's altar boys after the Sunday service.
To be sure, sister. Sometimes his altar boys are out all afternoon and Father O'Flaherty has to take them into the rectory to bring them round.
Maybe we should take them to the rectory.
I don't think that'd be necessary, Bettina. Bucket of water will do the trick.
We had some good laughs back then.
Oh, yes, those were the days.
And these days, we have royal commissions.
And now, please welcome our deep throat investigator, Emma Overici, as we cross live to a secret location somewhere in the Ukraine.
I'm Emma Overici, and this is Deep Shit. They say that behind every great man is an invisible woman pulling the proverbials. Welcome to Deep Shit, Katerina.
E, Katerina.
Of course, E, Katerina, your online handle. E, Katerina, you've been described as the Russian woman behind our greatest hairdos of state. First you played the trump card, and then bad boy Boris. What is it about yellow hair?
First, I get myself under the yellow hair. Then I'm sending 1,000,000,000,000 gazillion email from fake heck non-existent server in Siberia. Then I seal the deal. Before you know it, we have president over here, prime minister over there.
Who do you have in your cyber sights now, Ekaterina?
ScoMo.
I'm Emma Overici, and that was deep shit.
No, Mum, I can't come down to Guy Mia now. Look, I'll call you back after the show and we'll sort something out. Yes, I promise.
Shush, beauty sleep.
You out.
Oh, Nubby.
Okay, stand by.
Okay, we're back on.
And now we cross live to the woman who's taking the political world by storm, the Prime Minister who holds the world record for multitasking, Jacinda Mightern.
Jacinda, as a multitasker myself, I've got my hands completely full. What with my new show and running my Medimetrics Beautylay salons. Actually, I was thinking of opening up another salon across the ditch.
Jacinda, you've managed a volcanic eruption, a terrorist attack, and a pandemic, all while you were holding a baby.
Yes. When do you find time to wax the brow? Hair has never been a problem of mine, Chanel, because as you can see, I've been blessed with excellent genes in that department. Unlike many of my male colleagues, whose heads resemble my bub's bottom. Yes, and their brains are often down there too, don't you think? Most male MPs have the thunking capacity of my two-year-old. So I find that if I just think of them, as snotty-nosed little whingers with permanently damp bottoms, I find I can manage them much better. Being a mother gives me that special empathy which enables me to get on with the job at hand and deal with any other shit that gets thrown at me.
That's right, love. Never underestimate a mother in a crisis.
Yes, and I would like to share a special tip with you. If I have a particularly tricky cabinet meeting, I like to arrive with a little bit of baby stick on my ticket. I tends to wrap the meeting up quick sticks. You keep up the good work, Jacinda. Oh, and you might like to try my new hair range. I'll pop a little starter pack into the mail. Well, that's it for us on the drink tank. Stay high-vis, ladies, and tune in next week. And to take us out tonight are the Little Sisters of Misery singing one of their favourite anthems.
A 1, 2, 3.
Well, at the age of 5, they start this in full jive.
Down in Devil Gate Drive.
And at the age of 6, we punish them with sticks.
Down in Devil Gate Drive.
Well, your mama don't know, 'cause the bruises don't show.
When the nuns go to town, they got the moves right down.
So you better not dub, you better shut your little gob to stay alive.
Down in Devil Gate Drive.
So stay alive, stay alive.
Down in Devil Gate Drive.
So stay alive, stay alive.
Down in Devil Gate, down in Devil Gate, down in Devil Gate Drive.
Down in Devil Gate, down in Devil Gate, down in Devil Gate Drive.
Chin chin!
Bummer.
Brought to you by Chanel Rian's Medimetrics Botanese Clinic. Join the conversation on our Twitter feed.
Tina Westville Rockbottom, how on earth did you get back up here?
Oh, that nice young gardener gave me a leg up.
Oof. Well, why don't you go and sleep in your gold murk with some of your other friends?
Reggie sold it out from underneath me, literally.
Oh, sounds like a bigger snake than the first one.
You didn't think so at the Kinkytoppers formal.
Well, you can't stay here. Now, come on, get out of that koala suit and go and sort something out down at Centrelink. Not my Camilla! On my Jimmy shoes, I leave you alone for 1 minute and you've either vacuumed the fridge or Marie Kondo'd my wardrobe.
Well, you want me to look my best.
Just don't dribble on it. You really do need to clean up your act, Bettina. We can't have you free ranging at 50.
Oh, it's not so bad. There's opera under the stars.
More Verve than a Liberal Party nausea.
Not to mention the foie gras. Ooh, and the freshly shucked oysters.
Yes, if this government has its way, you'll be dining al fresco for the next 20 years. But not on my watch. Now, come on, chop chop, off you go.
It's Terence from Tinder. Tonight?
Next time,
gotta have a hide to go into politics. And apparently, I've got a big one.
You gotta laugh, Jules.
You're the compassionista taking in homeless women.
Shit. This is a disaster.